We've been walking for 3 days without any food. I'm seeing an extreme increase in the number of border crossing deaths compared to other years. Politics aside, all these deaths are ruled an accident. An accident, by definition, is preventable 100%. Stay home.